Jorginho. Jorginho. Now the cross.
And Yaya Toure! It's in!
Well, when one or two others were maybe a tad slow at restarting this game, then up steps a big character who was simply switched on and bright, and he sparked another advantage for his team at an important stage. It augurs well.
Perfect timing, perfect connection, and a perfect outcome.
Look, you can end up looking a bit silly if you don't make the right connection on the volley, but he met that cross perfectly.